as well, that's also part of the future of our football, to have a debate and a discussion, to find what is most suitable to everyone. Let me be very clear that FIFA has not proposed a biennial World Cup. Let's get the process clear here. The last FIFA Congress asked the FIFA administration with a vote in which 88% voted in favor to study the feasibility of a World Cup every 2 years and some other projects related to women's football and youth football. FIFA came to the conclusion that it is feasible, that it would have some repercussions and impacts. But once this certified, the next phase starts, and it's the phase of consultation. It's the phase of discussion. It's the phase of trying to find agreements and compromises. So because you're all here, united, and you are the member associations of FIFA, I want to tell you first that I will be standing for re-election next year at the 73rd FIFA Congress. Thank you very much.
And I think they try really hard to be open, but I do think it started from a point where it was very shut. And of course, it's a process to have real transparency. And you know, this World Cup was also awarded by 22 men in a shut room.
Creo que va a ser el último gran mundial que vamos a tener. A partir de aquí en adelante vamos a tener otro tipo de mundial en tres países muy grandes.